Do you want me to do anything, doctor?
Yes, please. Let's start with a monitor and also saturation, please.
My name is Dennie Wulterkens. I am a paramedic and one of the persons that own Secta Medical.
Regular breath sound.
Secta Medical is founded by medical professionals for simulation. We try to train the people and the way they have to perform. So train as you fight and fight as you train.
We'll just take one blood pressure and then I'll see what I can do for you immediately against pain, sir.
There are several levels of learning. The first one is theoretical learning. The second one is skills. But then we go into scenario training. Above scenario training, there's a fourth level. And the fourth level is simulation. And simulation means that you have to interact with all the other people. Do they see each other's faults? For instance, a nurse should say to the doctor, "Doctor, I think now you're making a mistake." And that's one of the things. This is absolutely perfect environment to do so, because we can also show it later on at what time it went wrong and what the interactions were. And people learn a lot from that.
In the immersive room, we can project a scene with 217 degrees. So it looks like you're really in the scene.
Can we make a 12-lead EKG?
Of course we can. It feels very free to make mistakes, to learn from each other and to learn from monitors, patients, everything. It's a safe environment, yeah. So that makes it really easy to learn by myself and to learn from each other, yeah.
Okay, dear candidates, we are just starting the scenario.
We are trying to make by ourselves a system for debriefing, and then we find out that the Viso software from Noldus really covered all the problems what we are facing. And with the system, we really can give our customers a tool to have a debriefing system with everything what they need in the system.
The first time you did this scenario, how did it feel?
It's a dedicated debrief program, which means that if we set everybody together around the television screen, everybody's taking a look on their own performance, but it's also filmed from different angles. And we can go back to certain moments which we can highlight and make sure everybody is seeing the same situation from different angles. And that's absolutely something very worthwhile, because then you can see your own performance and we ask the people to interact themselves on their own performance. And I think that's absolutely magnificent.